Good morning, everybody. I'm Stephanie Maxwell here with our president and general manager, Stuart Kellogg. Good morning.
Good morning.
So we got a lot to talk about.
Absolutely.
As usual. First, somebody who has a question about our mix of local and national news.
Why is it that y'all don't report as much local news as you do national news when we're going to get national news right behind local news?
Well, we do certainly have a mix, especially in the morning, because we have 2.5 hours. It's the first news. Everyone's getting up, and we're updating things. And at 5 o'clock, what you're talking about, because it's the first news of the early evening and before the national news, we do want to put a mix. We do make most of it local, but we do have that mix and at 10 o'clock as well, because we do want to bring everybody up to speed. But we hear you, and Stephanie, as you know, local's king, so we do always try to have more of that.
Well, we have a viewer who wants some more movies.
I have some more movies, and I mean up-to-date movies on 16, especially on the weekend. All these sitcoms and all this football.
In fact, this time of year, there is a lot of football. The good news is we're going to have a few more weekend movies in a bit. When football is over, we won't have the Saturday night games after December 4th, and ABC goes back to movies. There'll be a few in the afternoon, especially in the spring, but Stephanie, we don't have a lot of movies here. We do have a variety, and there will be more, but not quite as many probably as she wants.
And finally, we have someone who's upset about all the coverage of the royal wedding that's coming.
This royal wedding, how long y'all going to beat us to death with that? No, we got another year to go, and God forbid if she get pregnant, y'all don't care out some more. We don't know nothing about them folks over there. Give it a rest already.
I got to tell you, I'm with you. Now, we did have some in our local newscast that morning when it was announced before Good Morning America. We've had a bit at 5 and 10. The networks have really gone overboard, so I think they're the ones you have to send the call to. But I'm with you, Stephanie. I don't quite get all the coverage. I think it's a bit overblown, but we're carrying a bit of it. But really, it's the national folks who are taking it to that next level.
Yes, they have. All right. Well, we do want your questions. It's easy. Call our Feedback 16 line. The number is 601-355-1616. And we leave you with an impassioned plea from a Jackson homeowner reacting to our story Tuesday about the search for home burglars. Have a good weekend.
You work hard for what you have. Then you have someone to target your house, target you, and kick your door down. You're supposed to be safe in your own home. Something needs to be done.